In most people's minds, the dump semi-trailer has a heavy and solid container. The square big cargo bucket is full of cargo, and the shape is basically the same, without changes. Now, with the continuous upgrading of the manufacturing level of the dump semi-trailer, a dump semi-trailer with U-type container appeared. It is not only beautiful in appearance, but also big in loading capacity. The new developed semi-trailer rear dump truck of SUNHUNK Heavy Industry Group can realize automatic container transportation, thus greatly saving labor and material resources, and improving the cargo transportation efficiency. Meanwhile, it uses a U-type container, so the center of gravity is low, and the truck is not easy to roll over. Finite element analysis to the truck's strength and structure optimization makes the truck light but strong. SUNHUNK Heavy Industry Group always insists on the development idea of customer first, sincere service, efficient service. The company, holding the market concept of concentrate on products and serve customers attentively, constantly innovates and forges ahead with determination to provide best quality vehicle equipment for the development of China's transportation industry.